Hello, and welcome back to more Silent Hill. The first video wasn't, so exciting, because, Well, I wasn't ready for that, because, my family was downstairs, and they don't appreciate when I'm quite loud or screamy. I still don't understand the controls of this game at all. I mean, I'm holding a gun. Harry Reason. I had to get up a walkthrough because I have no idea what I'm doing. And there's handgun bullets I missed. Okay, so I need to go this way. No, this way. Oh look, there's a bench. I walked right past these yesterday. There are some handbook, yes. Yes. Let's have a look. There we go. I'm only a little bit scared when I start this up, but I don't know where I'm going. It's more the controls than anything else that gets me. All I know is it's better to run. I'm actually a little bit afraid. Because the controls are so shit. Oh wait. Can I zoom in on it? Oh okay, wait. Turn around, Harry. We're going this way. Do have a walkthrough at the side of the screen. My god, these roads are fucking huge. Why are they so big? Nope. Modern games, what have you done to me? That means there's something close! I don't like that sound. I don't know where it is though! Harry! No, Harry, we're going this way. Harry, you want us to stand on it? Harry. There we go. Who's a good boy? Harry's a good boy. Yes, we want to take the health drink. And now we want to run this way. Seriously though, these roads are fucking huge. And that car's tiny, so if everything's out of proportion, maybe Harry's just a very small man. I have no idea where I'm going. Oh, I'm a little bit afraid. Oh, I'm at the crossroads. Ugh! I hate that sound. Every goddamn time. My name is Harry Mason. That's right, you feathery bastard. No, Harry! Take that! You stupid pterodactyl. My name is Harry, I'm just gonna walk the whole game. No idea where I'm going! Where am I going? I'm getting close. I'm good, I'm close. Apparently Cheryl's just down this alleyway and then it'll be game over. Game completed. Why don't I like this sound? Why don't... I don't know what's going on anymore! Hard to use, but better than nothing. Well, I don't want to use it then, do I? Still don't work. How do I work? Take this, you flying dog. Okay, wait a sec. There's a bee outside my window. Go away, Mr. Bee. Oh, well I've run out of handgun bullets almost. Wait, fuck off you. Fucking wanker. Why is he jumping at me? bad dog is what he is. Why am I doing this? Kick him! Die! Kick it then, Harry! Kick it! Kick it! What the fuck is going on here? Well, he's stuck. He's stuck. Well, this is going wonderful so far. Just wasting Hank. Fuck this then. Come on, we're going this way, Harry. Oh god, are we? Oh. So am I still not where Cheryl is? Oh, I come on then, investigate it.
What's this? What is this?
It's a fucking body is what it is. Oh, no. God's sake. I don't have any bullets anymore. I don't understand. I obviously don't know the game well enough to be like, oh, this is where I'm going, this is what I'm doing. And look, it's drunk camera angles again. And how the fuck do I know turn around that way? There we go. There we go. There we go. It's like driving a car with Harry. Oh, look, the wheelchair's gone, so the wheelchair must be fine. I'm out of handgun bullets. Oh, apparently not. Okay, found some. Found it. Come on then. Do I want to take them? Stupid question. Am I breathing? Yes. So I want to take the handgun bullets. Because so far they've kept me alive. Oh. Oh, look. A pipe? Come on, Harry. Sketchbook cover. It's... what? This picture. It's me. You've got fucking massive eyes, Harry. And a really big smiley face and no hair. The first picture that Cheryl drew in the sketchbook that I gave her on her 5th birthday. Well, you're beautiful, Harry. You're beautiful. Beautiful man. To school.
Isn't this Cheryl's sketchbook?
I don't know. We just looked at it a minute ago.
She's at the school.
Yes, Harry. You've suddenly become very laggy, Harry. I'm not very proud of you. This isn't actually very scary yet, and I'm going to kick myself for saying it, because I'll play Silent Hill 2 and probably cry, but this isn't... No. Oh, there's still... Yes. Yes! I'm going to hit all of the long range but of limited use. Huh. Huh. I read something as well that I was looking for cheats. No, I didn't want to do that. I wanted to press select. So if I go to options and then press a shoulder. Huh! Blood colour, green, violet, black, normal. I'm only here for violet, view control. Huh. Well, we're going to have. I don't know why I read that and I thought that's cool. Nope. They can't get out of here now. So now we're going to have violet blood. It's not totally unrealistic in any sort of way. I don't understand the controls. I don't know if I set up my controller. Ooh, I had controller wrong. But everything seems to be all... kind of... you got to keep pressing forward no matter what. I keep taking my button... I love that little backstep he does. I don't know if it's because I keep taking my hands off, finger off the thumb button. What? My thumb off the first pointy. Well, at least this is cleared up. At least this is cleared up, eh, Harry? You don't have to worry about that thing stuck there. Oh, fuck me! He just gave me a headshot. Where is it? Come on. Die, bitch. Yeah. How do I turn the camera? much rather like to cut. No. See, Harry. Oh, you're still fine. See, Harry. Oh, there we go. I like being behind Harry at all times. Why running back there? Take that, you son of a bitch! Come at me then. Come at me, bro. No, Harry, turn around. That's right, he's fucking run away, so. So, what we're gonna do is go this way. I have no idea what I'm doing. Where am I going? To school. Okay. Hockey. Where am I going to school? This is a very small, tiny map. Run! Run! That'll be that thing, I'll get to here. No idea where I'm going. Oh, the road's out. Oh, the road's out. The massive road of never-ending story road is like out, so we're fucked. It's a never-ending road. You have a breather, Harry, it's alright. I saw you, bitch! I saw you before you even knew you were coming at me! Come at me, bro! Quick, run. Run, Harry. So I need to go down Levin Street. Oh, what? Well, I need to go back down the alleyway because apparently I missed something. Where is he coming from? Where is he coming from? Weave like a snake, and you'll never. Where am I going? Down here. Quick, do the weave. Fuck me, the dog's down here again. You're actually having a laugh, right? You're actually taking the fucking piss. Quick! Well, why Harry has a seizure. Alright, Harry. Calm down, boy. So. What in the... So I missed a key and a health drink. I'm just gonna walk this. There's no enemies here. I hope there's no enemy. Enemies here, because that would be a real shame. Also, probably make me cry. It probably wouldn't actually. We're gonna go back through here. It needs a key and a health drink. Missed. Apparently, there isn't though. What? What? I don't understand. Apparently, I don't understand this, Oh, in the alley, not down here. Where's it down here? Turn around, Harry. It's Mash X by the trash cans. Am I this kind of weird wall of blood? I don't know anymore. I don't know where I am. I don't know who I'm playing. Is this Uncharted or fucking Silent Hill? Or is it both? Uncharted Hill. That would be a good game. It'd be like a horror game where you have to run through fucked up places. I wonder if you run for the whole game, Harry just has a heart attack. Come on, no, Harry, look at the trash cans, Harry. There we go. Come on, over here, too. Okay, apparently not. Okay, what's over here then? Nope, 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 nope. Where's Matheson Street? I don't understand. We're gonna go back out here. We're gonna just run around. I'm just gonna go crazy. It's probably gonna be a very short let's play if it's gonna end up being like this. Me just running around going, I don't know. Who am I? Where am I at? Okay, so, no. A large gate. Where are you? Come here. Come on then. Come on, turn around. Find it, Harry. Find him! Find a boy! Nope, nope, nope. This way, this way, this way. Fuck me. This is... Oh. Look. To school. Dun dun dun. Hmm. I don't have to refill it, it does it itself. Magic! I don't know where I am. Why can't it have some sort of direction on it? Oh, I don't know. I don't know, I give up. I don't know. Apparently Harry doesn't want to give up, because we just keep running around in circles. So many trash cans around. I don't like this game. We've already been this way. No, we haven't. I lied. Oh, taking me for a headshot. It's taking me for a headshot. Run, Harry! Oh my god, the feathery bastard's fast, and he's in 3D, so... Like, fuck off! What's he doing? Oh. Now I need one. Because he caught me, because Harry can't run. Oh look, in time running and flapping. Oh god, there's more of them. Keep running, Harry! Keep running! Dodge at the last second, dodgy. Well, this is basically the whole episode now. Come on, Harry, turn around. Oh. I'm meant to have auto aim. That's right, fuck off. Now where am I? Now where did I run to? Oh, okay. Then this way. Oh, just run the creature the way the creature went. I don't know anymore. Most awkward camera angle ever. But look, bloody notes. Oh, Doghouse Levin Street. Come on. What do these say? Nothing, apparently. These are just pieces of paper on the floor. Well... Okay, who's coming? Come on then. Come at me, bro. My name is Harry Mason. Well, I don't know where the save is. I don't know. I don't know why I'm doing this. Up here. Let's get stuck on the door first. I don't know. No. I'm just gonna stick with Jake Silent Hill 2. I'm just leave this, and then when I've done, run at him. If I'm right, running this way should, what? Pastor's gonna say should lead me back to the cafe, but apparently not. Should we really run till we get up here? Find a sidewalk. Follow the sidewalk home. Back to the cafe where I will save, and I'll be like, what the fuck was I doing next time I load this up? I'm gonna cross the road. Hopefully we won't get one-shotted by a flying pterodactyl piece of crap. I've probably gone the wrong way now. Oh my god, I'm not even there yet. No, Harry, cross the road this way. Good boy. Cross the road this way. This is basically all the Silent Hill. It's snowing. Snowing! Isn't that beautiful? Snowing. Going the right way now. Oh good, I'm heading for the cafe. Just what I wanted. Just what I wanted here. Because the cafe is obviously the safest place with two broken windows. That's a shame. This game is good, but I just don't know what I'm doing, and it's so difficult sometimes. How long have we been playing now? It says 9 there, but I don't think it is like 9 minutes. Yeah, 28 minutes. Yay. 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 I'm going to make a new save as well. Yay, so I'll see you next time for probably Silent Hill 2, because I've chickened out Silent Hill at the minute until I know what I'm doing and more used to controls. So I'll see you then.